there be any revision of the candidates of Pakatan Harapan for the announcement at the end of the last night?
As it stands, there's none, but I'll of course consult Luke and Sabu in case there are, but I don't see. I don't think, are there going to be some minor changes in the light of the announcement by BN?
Well, I think subject to surprises, but I think at this point of time, we are finalizing some of our candidates.
In the last GE, the Pakatan's manifesto had a timeline of 100 days.
No, we are quite realistic to first secure the mandate and then committed to implementing programs as soon as possible. But you know, the major task is to resuscitate the economy.